Mayday, Elizabeth, Southern Coast Guard. You read me, over. Mayday, Elizabeth, the Southern Coast Guard. Can you provide update position, over. Mayday, Elizabeth, Southern Coast Guard. What is the nature of your distress, over. Mayday, Elizabeth, Southern Coast Guard. How many people on board in total, over?
6 miles, and once
we can place,
I'll get manager, over.
All stations, this is Falmouth Coast Guard for the Maritime Safety Information Broadcast. Listen out, VHF Channel 63, Channel 63. This is Falmouth Coast Guard. This is Falmouth Coast Guard for the Maritime Safety Information Broadcast. Listen out, VHF Channel 1010. And medium frequency 1880 kilohertz. This is Falmouth Coast Guard.
Mayday, Elizabeth, this is Southern Coast Guard, Southern Coast Guard, Southern Coast Guard.
Southern Coast Guard,
Mayday, fishing vessel, Elizabeth, this is Southern Coast Guard. Can you update you on your situation, over?
Mayday, fishing vessel, Mike, X-ray call, 50 11.23 north 203 44.57 west.
We have
interview
fire, one crew
endangered.
Yeah, Arthur. Mayday, Arthur, this is Seneca Cart. How many people on board? Over.
Yeah, we have people on board, all crew members, I can't afford one crew member here. Benson's arms.
Mayday, Arthur, this is Southern Coast Guard, what are your current intentions, over?
We will require immediate medical assistance. I've set the CO2 system on. The engine will be fast to be out by now. But the crew member, he needs
to go away. Mayday, Arthur, this is Southern Coast Guard. Can you repeat your position, over?
Yes, our position is 50 degrees, 11.236 north. That's 50 degrees. 11.23 north 0 degrees 1 4 decimal 5 7 6 west 3 0 0 3 degrees 1 4 decimal 7 5 5 west.
Southern Coast Guard,
Southern Coast Guard,
talk about
lifeboat,
channels 6 7. Southern Coast Guard, go ahead.
Southern Coast Guard,
Torbay
lifeboat launched on service. Have you got details for us? Over.
Torbay lifeboat, change channel 0 and standby. Over.
Roger,
0 Southern Coast Guard, Cruising the free, over.
3 Southern Coast Guard, stand by. Southern Coast Guard, go ahead. Cruising the three, Southern Coast Guard, go ahead.
Southern Coast Guard, cruising the free, we're literally just pulling up on scene right now with the distressed vessel.
Cruising 3, Southern Coast Guard, can you confirm the vessel is our Heather, over.
Cruising 3, Southern Coast Guard, yes, confirm the vessel is our Heather, and its fishing sign is BM74, Bravo.
Mayday relay, all stations, information number one, received from Elizabeth N on VHF channel 16 at 1456 UTC, begins Mayday, Elizabeth N, I spell. Echo, Lima, India, Zulu, Alpha, Bravo, Echo, Tango, Hotel, New Word, November, call sign, Mike, X-ray, Golf, Victor, 5, MMSI, 2, 3, 5001921, in position, 51 degrees, 11.22 north, 003 degrees, 14.66 minutes west. I say again, 50 degrees, 11.22 minutes north, 003 degrees, 14.66 minutes west. Fishing vessel with engine fire and persons injured on board require immediate assistance. N. Torbay and Dartmouth lifeboat and a rescue 924 are tasked. Southern Coast Guard coordinating daytime group 221517 UTC. This is Southern Coast Guard. Mayday, Central Antrim, go ahead.
Yeah, I'm approximately 4.5 miles southwest of the vessel. Can I do any assistance?
Central Antrim, stand by. Stand by.
Mayday, Solent Coast Guard, Solent Coast Guard, top of lifeboat, channel 16.
Torbay lifeboat, the Southern Coast Guard, can you change to channel 0, standby?
Yeah, 0, standby.
Mayday, Christmas 3, Solent Coast Guard, can you provide an update of your position, over?
Southern Coast Guard, Charisma 3. Our position is currently 50 degrees, 11.950 north, 003 degrees, 16.249 west, over.
Mayday, Charisma 3, that's received. Can you provide a description of your vessel, over?
Oh. Yes, we are a 28-foot all-white fishing boat, cabin cruiser. Over.
This is Mayday, Christmas 3, this is Southern Coast Guard. I believe your last transmission was overspoken. Please can you provide a description of your vessel, over.
Southern Coast Guard, Christmas 3, yes, we are a 28-foot all-white fishing boat with a cabin, over.
All stations, this is Southern Coast Guard. For the Maritime Safety Information Broadcast, listen to channel 62. This is Southern Coast Guard.
Yeah, we've already done that. He's had plenty of water onto himself, over.
Roger, mate.